All right, starting a little bit later than I expected, but here we are. And after fussing around a bit with some of my team members, because I actually kind of thought maybe I should actually pay attention to Terra types for when I'm catching Pokemon. Yeah, so I swapped out a couple of Burbs on my team for a couple of others, because their Terra types were just not normal. I realized I had three members on my team that were normal Terra types, and no, that's not going to work. So I cannot. So let's continue here. The effects of the weather disappeared. I had no effects of the weather. Oh shoot, I forgot that. Oh, I totally forgot that Azure was paralyzed. But it doesn't matter. It's just gonna ignore the paralyze. Okay. That's fine. Whatever. Mischief. Cinnamon, you're up. I forgot what that dog is. I'm flying fire, I should be fine. Well, except for the intimidate. Level 14. No. Let's throw some fire at it. Oh, okay. Yep. All right. Okay. This is gonna hurt. That's right. I have a flame body. Physical attacks are gonna burn him. Fine. Burn. It's my spicy burb. Cinnamon is my shiny spicy burb. Mudbray. No. Quite recall. I know that he's a ground type. Yeah, I'm in the air. That's not going to do much. I'm sorry, what? Trainers this early in the game are using berries? Oh, that's not acceptable. You should faint. Yeah. Ugh. Why am I suddenly phlegmy? Oh, I know why. It's because I ate lunch. Ate lunch at 2 p.m., as one does. Who do I have up front? Get the sheep, buddy. Get the sheep. You could use some extra XP. You're now a lower level than Cinnamon. Hey, you forgot the sheep. Get all of the sheep, buddy. All of them. All of the sheep. Go get the buggy. Good boy. Go get the olive. Good boy. Oh, happy day. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna fight you. Let's celebrate with a battle. Yeah. Just random office workers out in the middle of the desert. It's fine. I don't remember what Vampy is. Yeah. I really need to get rid of this paralyze. I could just use a paralyzed heal, but nah. It's not like the Fambi's doing anything to me anyway. Cake? Get that little dude. Get the little dude. There you go. I know, you're paralyzed. Here, let me do something about that. Well, actually, I should have enough trainers in my belt, under my belt at this point. Yep. Aerial Ace. Yes, I would like to heal my Pokemon, please. Thank you. Thank you. Stop. Why did I avoid that rock? I don't even know why I avoided that rock. Just get the sheep, buddy. Destroy the sheep. It's still kind of annoying that I haven't come across a Rockety. I should have by now, right? Why don't I have any? All right. What do we got over here? Tandem mouse. Yeah, I should be fine. I keep forgetting to take off that stupid hat. I don't remember which attack was really going to be best for these little buggers, because I think they're normal type. Yeah. No other Pokemon attacking. What is happening? Yeah, that's not going to do much to me, honestly. Oh, they're asleep. Well, theoretically. Nope. They are rodents. Actually, I think I might have wandered over here. Nope, maybe I didn't. Oh. Why is it so hard to pick up items? Why? It should not be this hard to pick up items. Did I just breeze right by something? Yeah. Come on! I don't know why. I've always had trouble picking up items in this game. I can't just run over, grab it really quickly. It won't. Anything over in this corner? Oh, I was trying to glide. I can't glide yet. Oh, man. Microphone shifting? No, I think it's just my cord. Okay. Yeah, you know what? Oh! Get away from me, Hoppip. Seriously. Hey, buddy. Get rid of these Hoppip for me. Thank you. Ugh. You know what? Just take out all of them. I just... Nope. Yep. Come get this Hoppip. Wait, why did you stop? Get it. Nope. Nope. Stop running after me, dang it. Ridiculous. Look at that dog, too. Oh, there's a Glimmagool. Okay. Oh. Let's see what we got over here. Potion. Hmm. Have I been to this tower already? Yeah, I was at that tower, right? That was the tower to... Yeah, I've been there. What do we... Oh. It's a cricket hanging out with all small lives. And Mareep's coming for me. I'm sorry, what? I think I already got this trainer. Yep. Oh! Don't want squirrel. Smaller group. Nope. Nothing interesting. Okay. I don't know. I was gonna say, a little over to the side, buddy. There you go. Alright, let's... I don't know, are we high enough level for the... for this gym? I still think I should head over to the... to the other side and see if I can get a Rockety. Here's my map. Wait, where's... Oh, we got all sorts of rotated around. You know what? Let's head over here. Yep. I'll probably get a phone call from Arvin saying, hey, you're gonna actually follow me? I mean, I will, but not yet. Because I took on the bug gym way too late and I just kind of destroyed it without trying. I don't really want to do that so much this time. I'd rather not. What do we got over here? I know that you can get a Rockety fairly early and I haven't found any yet. I may not be in the right area. I can't quite remember where Rockety are, and I'm not gonna bother looking it up, because why? Okay. Yeah, I don't... Oh, Shinxes. So many Shinxes. What's with the Shinxes? Just a line of Shinxes in the back watching. Okay, that was legit hilarious. Yeah, you know what? I just... Yep, there's a Rockety. Do I want to find one so... Yeah, you know what? That's... What level are you? Level 8. Yeah. Rookity. I keep calling it Rockity. Rookity. Let's catch a few and see what... Excuse me? Get into my Pokeball. It's probably because I haven't caught any yet. Brave and reckless. Oh, Cardinal is evolving. My second Cardinal. Yep. Cardinal learned Flame Charge. Yeah. Let's get a few Rookidies here. What am I doing? Pokeball! Oh, I see a Glimmagool on that sign in the back. I should go over there and grab it. Not like I'm actually going to use... Somebody else evolving? Why am I... Oh. I truly do miss the mechanic in Arceus where you could just run around and throw Pokeballs at Pokemon. And not actually have to, and not have to go through the whole battle simulation. That was nice, honestly. It's kind of funny because you can still kind of do that, but then you just throw the Pokeball for the battle, and this Rookidee does not want to be caught. Get into my Pokeball. Honestly. Nope. I want to have a few Rookidee to choose from, honestly. Like, what one do I want in my party? It would be great if I could find a shiny Rookidee. That would be neat. Tiny Vorb Pokemon. Think. Nope. Bite me, young goose. Just all kinds of just. Why? Oh, I never took my allergy medication today. That's why. Yep. Had a random chance. Are we just gonna run across a shiny Rookidee? Probably not, but hey, you never know. buddy. While you're at it, tick on a rock. Tick on more rocks. All right, let's go to my box. All right, what do we got? All right, so they're all flying type. Okay. I know what unnerve does. Prevents its accuracy from being lowered. Okay. Honestly, I think that might be more useful than unnerve. Let's use some of dip. Oh. You know what? Just gonna use it all. See what happens. Level 24. Alright. Yeah. Let's just use some of that stuff. Energy root. There's a sparkly Pokemon down here. Can't. What is that? See what we got. Water type. Okay. Thank you. And it started to rain. I'm sorry, Jigglypuff. I'm actually not really sorry, honestly. Whoa. I'm not really keen on dealing with Shinxes, honestly. They're just kind of a pain. Can I make that? Nope. Especially when I don't hit the jump button. That's a problem. Come pick up the item. That would be great, thanks. Oh. Young goose everywhere. Can I actually do a... Arvin. Thanks, Arvin. I'm aware of the map app. Be great if I could pick up items, though. All right, I'm just gonna... Whoops, wrong button. I just wanted to see if that... There's... I don't... There's a mass breakout over here, but it's probably not for any Pokemon I want, since it's in the water. I'm just gonna go back to this gym. There's a way to maintain north orientation on your map. I can't quite figure out how to... I think I have to go back to my settings or something. Yeah. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna head to the gym and see how this goes. Thrown some... Do I... Do we have... How? How do you only have... What do we have for TMs? Agility... Really? You're not going to let me jump at the gym? Really? Okay. There. Oh, that's right. I'm going to have to do a, hey, you have to prove that you're worthy to fight in the gym type of thing. Oh, I hate these. At least this one isn't as annoying as some of them. Sure. I'm actually heading in the wrong direction. It's over here. Oh, that's the gym. Dude. She, I guess. The olive roll is right here. Yeah. Sure. I'll probably do the same thing with this I did with it the first time, is that I literally figured out that I could just bounce the olive and I just went right over fences and stuff. Yeah. Can we get going? It's peachy. Bounce it over the fence, cry it on. Nope. Keep it inside the field. In there. Oh my God. I don't know why I'm half struggling now. tell me this thing is stuck on the stupid fence. Oh my god. Can I push it from the outside of the fence? It's probably going to tell me I'm leaving the field. Yep. Are you kidding? All this is stupid. Oh, it moved. Oh, I have a feeling this thing is just stupidly stuck. Yeah, it's like the pixels are like wedged into the freaking fence. It's not going anywhere. Can I? Can I redo this? Can I leave? Oh my god. Can I restart? No, you're not gonna let me. Wait, this is a thing? Okay. Not what I was looking for. Okay. Well, looks like we got an error. So fine. All right. Let's try that again. Sure. Let's try this again, and maybe the olive won't get stuck. Actually, I am going to take you on. I didn't actually realize that these were entirely... Why is she standing so weird? Oh, not again. Lordy, no, not again. Antonio. Come on, little small lives. I have a game to deal with. Let's try this again. Nope. This way. I don't remember taking on the trainers, but I remember it, like, being really quick. Oh, we're not gonna get stuck on the fence this time, dang it. Aw, oh, come on! Close enough, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, that took a while to load. Get that Fido. Get it. Probably do this. Actually, what the heck? I'm here. Use polka dolls. There's been a couple of cases I've done so, but whoop. That's not what I wanted. How do you? This camera app. Ah, there we go. Yeah. Ooh. Oh man. What does a canvas backpack look like? I'm not sure where I kind of. Move. There. Yes. Wait, did I just run right past the gym? I did. The pun. Just summon your gym leader. I'm an hour into this already and I still haven't faced the gym leader. Come on. She has probably one of the more interesting outfits out of all the gym leaders. Okay. If you insist. Level 14. Okay. Well. Yeah, well. Bye. Cupcakes. Okay. Of course, my phone is ringing. What's hilarious is that if you're paying attention, it'll actually tell you what path you should take in order to do things in order, if you will. Like, right now it just told me to go find out what Arvin is up to, which is fine. Actually, I'm just gonna hop right over there again. Take out some trainers along the way. Oh, I should have just flown right to the gate. Oh well.
Yeah.
I haven't used Wing Call. I really do need to do something about that. Yeah, thank you. I keep doing that. There we go. Oh, I should put Mulberry over front and get some XP. Go get him, buddy. Shinx might be a problem. Oh, maybe the Shinx isn't a problem. Oh, that's right, you're a fighting type. Yeah, the Shinx isn't a problem. Dang it. I kind of forget what's in here. Oh, yeah. Get him, buddy. Get those Shinxes. Oh. Okay. Dang it. That was a thing. Keep getting so close to the bloody edge. I don't. What? What? Why did you not jump? Come on. You're killing me. Trainer. Yeah. Zoom zoom. Hey, buddy. What's up? I don't know how many trainers I've actually fought. Yeah, I thought it was just two. Yep. I would like to heal my Pokemon, thanks. This fighter just kind of kicked my butt. There's another trainer over here. Yeah, the Pokemon I've got on my team is sparkly and shiny. Lucy. Did I? Is that a sign or is that a? No, that's a sign. Okay. know I wandered past a trainer over here. Rid of the Pokemon in my way, buddy. That'd be great. I can't. Come on, really? There's another. Is that a trainer? I think that's a trainer. Yeah, that's another trainer.
boat.
I can actually easily get up that one. I don't think so. Nothing. How many battles have I had? I don't think I've had six. Four. Yeah, I didn't think so. Suppose I could actually just walk up here. Nope. Can't even partially walk and then jump. Alright, this one will be 5. You are mighty, huh? Yeah. Jigglypuff, really? That's your puff in the hole. No. Not for long. Skiddo? No. You say so. Where are you going, Stantler? Nuggie. was going to run into something. What is that over there? I was going to say, is that a shiny Shinx? No, it is not a shiny Shinx. It is one of those lion cubs. I saw the yellow and I got excited. I fought Lit Leos already? I don't remember fighting Lit Leos already, but okay. You ain't copying nothing off of my homework, honey. Oh, I don't remember what this Pokemon is. Double Kick's actually been pretty safe. Oh, okay. It's not. Sounding voice. Some normal type? Yeah. No, we're not. Go get him, boy. Gotta be honest, I'm not interested at this point. Oh. What's that down there? Oh. a bit of a ways away. Oh. I hate not being able to climb right now. It's driving me a little nuts. Wait, where did it go? What? Terra Shard. Seriously, what happened to the Dunsparce? What the frick? Destroy the goats. Destroy the goats, my pet. I don't. Hey, what? Okay. Flamigo was a good choice to add to my team, honestly. Yeah, you lost, period. Nah. I see wind. I'm good, thanks. Adult. You battle very good. Don't actually want to go that way. Murkrow. Nah. Murkrow would be a great asset to my team, though. Thank you. Oops, there's some ruins over here. There should be a glowing ghoul around here. Right there. I don't really wanna. You know what? Let's take on a bronze ore too. So we can have them on the Pokedex. What the frickety frack? I'm not gonna actually let me jump up there. Nope. Pick it up. There we go. Paint a portrait of me as I collapse in defeat? No. No, I don't think so. Oh, your bread dog is going down. Oh, your bread dog didn't go down in one go. Congrats! No, I do not want to face you. Do not. Come on, pick up the item. I'm probably gonna end up right back up on the trail. Yeah. Boo. You never saw that coming. Yeah, kinda did. Sunkern? Really? Sending out Sunkern? Aww. Bonsly. No, actually, I don't want to switch Pokemon. That didn't do much to me. Well, get kicked in the face then. No, I suppose you didn't, kid. I'm gonna pick this item and check out this. Yep. Yep. That's fine, I guess. It'd be great if I could come across a bird or two and these. I do like how all the eyes are just so, look, they just look so dimensional. Oh, that's right. I can't do that yet. Battle probably won't last that long. It's not very effective, and yet... You're not a bird. I can't catch you. Dems de rules. The rules are only bird Pokemon in your party and can only catch bird Pokemon as is necessary in order for the game to progress. I thought that I might have to actually catch the Lechonk at the very beginning of the game, but I did not. I actually just defeated it and I was just kind of scolded for, oh, that's okay. Here, have some more Pokeballs. You'll get it next time. And I was just like, oh, okay. Okay. Nope. I wanted to wander around the desert a little bit more, but this'll do. I think I got a lot of the stuff from there anyway. Just enjoy picnicking? Why, yes, I do. Aw, thanks, man. Oh, that's right. The giant titan is one of those crabs. I kind of forgot that. The titan around here is the giant crab. I completely forgot. Okay. I legitimately forgot that. You know, this playing with bird types is a lot easier than I kind of thought. Although I should have realized that it would be, because I can avoid ground attacks with flying Pokemon, and like a lot of the Pokemon in this game are bugs. They're bug types, and I can just kick their butts. See if we've got an item or a TM. I am not seeing one. Okay. No, oh, there's the TM. Metronome? No. Metronome's okay. Okay. Now that titan. Is that it over there? I think that might be the titan over there. Yep, there it is. Let's save. Mulberry's level 24. All right, let's do this. Up first. Oh, honey. Oh. I was legitimately concerned about this battle. Okay. Well done, Mulberry. Wasn't so tough, but okay. Titan badge. Okay. Here you go. I really don't understand why he's not upfront about why he wants the herbs. I'm really not. I just don't get it. Like, you're supposed to care about your Pokemon, right? You're supposed to take care of them. Go forth and journey. Zoom, zoom. Zoom, zoom. Zoom, zoom. Whoa. Ultra Ball. Where am I? Okay. Actually, yeah, okay. I do not want to fight you. Tippy top. Whoops, whoops, whoops. Oh, there's something here. Okay, that's fine. There's a cave right there. Hmm. I can't do a whole lot until I actually get it. Should I just come in the back way on their base? Oh, that would be funny. Oh, what do we got? Oh, no. Fake tears, no. Bug attack. Oh, that would have been really useful. No one can take metal claws? Okay. Kind of annoyed that nobody can take Snarl. That is a bird Pokemon. Oh, that's, I don't have them yet. Well, Aquamarine, you just became useful. No, I don't. Copycat's not going to be really useful. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and save. Yep. I actually would like to save my adventure thus far. Should I just jump in there? Be kind of funny. Just jump right into the Star headquarters. Bone. Let's come down here and get this one. And come up here and get this one. Here. Now I'll keep playing for goats. Is there anything down there? Can't tell. They're not going to let me come in this way, but... Geronimo! That'll put me right at the gate. That'll probably stick me back up at the top of the cliff. Yep. Well, that's unfortunate. Kinda wanted to just sort of shortcut to the gate. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Get up there. Is there an easy way around? think so, honestly. There's some Murkrow down there, though. Can I do this? Or is that just... Dang it. No, I'm just gonna have to do this. Didn't want to do this, but... Fly here. Yep. I could take on the grass gem. I really do want a Murkrow. I do. I really want a Murkrow. Is that a Shuppet? No, I don't want a Shuppet. Oh! Hello, Oracoco. Or Oracocro, or... Oracorio. See if I can just throw... I should have just thrown a Dusk Ball. I don't... She's level 14. Don't... Well, there are some more around, but... Okay. Okay. Whew. I was legitimately concerned about that. Dang it, get in my Pokeball. Got a few great balls. Hmm. Come on. Oh. Why are you being problematic? Oh my god. This is insane. I should have checked to see if they were, if they had a Terra fire type or not. Boxes. Flying. Sure, why these verbs are so hard to capture. Oh. These things doing such damage. Out of curiosity. Cinnamon is not impressed. Ugh, why are these battles taking so long? Well, I need to start sneaking up on them. There's tall grass here, I can do that. seriously. A bunch of frickin' Murkrow. Land over here. Dang it. Caught you off guard, though. Yeah. Oh, come on. Why are these all being so difficult to catch? Oh. Both flying. Okay, at least you have dark type as a Tetra. Terra. No. Shove it, yeah. Just for funsies. See if we can get another one. a random Murkrow next to me. Honestly. I'm glad I haven't actually purchased any Pokeballs. I'm gonna have to do that now. Really? You know what? At this point, I'm just going to say screw it, because I really did want to just catch one more just to for variety's sake. But you know what? This is just frustrating. You can get more easily catch Pokemon up to level 25. Really? Because catching level 14 is impossible, apparently. Whatever. Okay. Anything up here? No. Wasn't there a not what I was looking for. Another item up here, but maybe not. Okay. I hate these tiny Pokemon. It is impossible to see them. So, where? How do I get into the... Oh my god, I'm surrounded by freaking... Oh, I gotta go around to the other side, I think. Yep. Okay. Well. That's fine. You know what? I'll just fly over here. There, it looks like there's a bug Terra over here. Let's go after the bug Terra. And then we'll call this stream done. Oh, there's an item too. Let's get the item. Okay. Ah, dang it. What a... Wait, I thought it showed a bug on the map. This isn't bug, this is rock. Yeah, that's fine. This Pokemon's fine. Alright. Well, that was easy. Can't catch, not a burb. Maybe the bug was over here. Well, shoot. For a second there, I thought there was something else in the grass. Maybe the bug was over here. Shoot. Well, shoot. This was the bug. Yep, this is the bug. Yeah, that's fine. Pikachu is not a burb. Okay, we are almost on 2.5 hours, so now's a good time to actually just head right over to this Pokemon Center, save up, and then take on the Fire Gym. I've got 2 water Pokemon in my team, so I'm not worried about it.
Kitty.
So I'm not worried about it. I'm just gonna ignore that trainer. Yep. Yep. I don't know. Have I actually faced any in this area? Yeah, I didn't think so. I'm in the East Province. It's different. Okay. Right, let's... Yes, I would like to heal my Pokemon, thank you. Okay, well, let's give this a save. Yep. And we are going to call this session done. And then we face Team Star, the Fire Brigade, with Low Sweep on my Watery Peacock. It shouldn't be that difficult. I didn't really have a whole lot of issues battling Team Star in my main Pokemon game, so I'm not sure I'll really have that much problem now, but we shall see. Like, subscribe, notification, blah, 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 blah.